Everyone, this is Dr. AP. Now today find out in this problem 3 root 8. Okay, here in this 3 root 8, 8, right, 8 whole power 1 by 3. Again, right, 8 means 2 cube whole power 1 by 3. Here applying the formula a power n whole power n, that is a power mn. Now here a means 2, m means 3, n means 1 by 3. Here write a power mn means, what is a? 2 power mn, what is m? 3 into n, what is n? 1 by 3, 3 3 gets cancelled, that is 2. This is the value by the given problem 3 root 8. Here is the area. See you all. Thank you.